the Arctic, also the North Pole, has an average winter temperature of minus 40 degrees Celsius, which is minus 40 in Fahrenheit. The coldest recorded temperature here is minus 68 degrees Celsius, minus 90 in Fahrenheit. On the other hand, Antarctica, which contains the South Pole, has an average winter temperature of minus 89 degrees Celsius, which is minus 128 degrees Fahrenheit. Both the poles don't receive any direct sunlight for months. Majority of the time, the sun is below the horizon. The days there are just like nights, sheer cold, bleak and dark. Both the poles receive almost the same amount of sunlight, but still, Antarctica is a lot colder than the Arctic. Why? Let's find out. The Arctic consists of the Arctic Ocean, adjacent seas, parts of Alaska and nearby countries like Finland, Greenland, Iceland, Canada, Norway, Russia and Sweden. Major part of the Arctic Ocean is surrounded by land. The ocean under the Arctic ice, despite being cold, is still warmer than the ice. The salty ocean water acts as a heat source, warms up the area around. It also draws heat from the atmosphere during the summers. On the contrary, Antarctica is solid ice and has got elevation. On average, it's the coldest, driest, windiest, and has the highest elevation of all the continents. The continent has got high mountains and 98% of it is covered by ice. Land loses heat a lot faster than the water. We are well aware of this. Also, the temperature tends to drop as the elevation increases. The higher we go, the colder it gets. The continent also has a pretty strong wind current. It keeps the place isolated from the intrusion of external warm air. These reasons account for the severe temperature drops in the South Pole and make Antarctica a lot colder than the Arctic. These are also the reason Antarctica has a slower melting rate in comparison to the Arctic, as an effect of the continual rise in the global temperatures. Well guys, this is pretty much it. If you like the episode, do hit that like button, share it with your folks, subscribe, hit the bell icon to be notified on the new content on the channel. This is Curious Planet signing off. Until next time.